Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, my fifth, I think, and final reaction video of the day. Aww, but that's okay. Reaction videos! Sometimes I can sing, just not today. Or ever. I can sometimes sing, just not very often. Like, again, ever. This is Red Sun Rising, and the song is apparently called Emotionless. So, I've never heard of Red Sun Rising. Hopefully Red Sun Rising is good. I don't know if it's a person, or a group, or a pack of barking penguins. I would pay money to see a pack of barking penguins. I have to admit that. Penguins don't bark. If penguins were barking, yeah, I'd pay money to see that. That would be cool. This is not barking penguins, though. This is Red Sun Rising Emotionless. So let us watch. Let us listen. Let us enjoy. And let us react to Barking Penguins Emotionless right now. Holy smokes. Oh, okay.
A sculpture with a pulse. I want to capture your essence and keep it here forever, little one.
That's not creepy. Ooh, science.
And I feel good about you not selling anyone.
You not selling anyone?
You're just like motionless, emotionless.
Why would you even have a helmet like that then? Okay.
You feel nothing as I send your soul away. How long will you last?
I like the rhythmic sense building up in this. It's got kind of an ominous feel to it. What? They... When they put these helmets on, you squirt ink out of your fingers? That's just weird. I think I understood that. Not sure. Falling apart at the seams, maybe, was that? The video's just gotten silly with people squirting ink out of their skin. I mean, I like what I'm hearing though. Musically, I like what I am hearing. I like the guitars a lot. Not quite David Gilmour level, but also different from David Gilmour. Yeah, I mean, what does that have to do with the video?
You're just emotionless.
fact, it's like, I would have rather have actually just listened to this one without actually having a video to it. Because the video's just pointless. Now the song was good. I wish I'd I wish I'd watched it without the video, just the song, so I could have concentrated on the song, because I really liked the song. The video, but that's okay, because the song was quite good, and I want to listen to more of this group in the future. I liked a lot of what I heard. That was excellent guitar work. I even liked the percussion. The guy had, compare that to the first video where I was saying that the percussionist was workmanlike, but really not much more, and compare him to the percussionist in this one, where there was passion, heart, and soul in it. I mean, that there's the difference right there between the two types of percussion. Again, my friend in high school was in his band that he and his brothers had. He played drums, and so I had a greater appreciation for drums than for other things, because he was my friend and he played drums. But then his other brothers played the guitars, and so, I mean, I've always had an appreciation for guitar work, no matter what. It's just that that kind of gave me a different view on what was going on with things. And I really liked what I heard with this group. That was most, most excellent. They really had passion for their instruments, and that was good. And I liked that a lot. And hey, any comments or suggestions, if you could drop them down in the boxes, that would be awesome. I try my best to read every comment. I try to answer as many as I can. I try to thumbs up those that I can't answer. Key point here, though, is I get a lot of comments, and so it's hard to do all that. Some are going to slip through, but I never deliberately ignore anyone. Also, that request that you've got, that song just bouncing around in your head, or that video that you've been thinking about, if you don't request it, pretty much a 0% chance it will ever be reacted to. But even if you do make that request, I get 300 plus suggestions daily now. I can only do 3 to 6 videos a day. I use a random number generator to choose the videos for me, so I don't tear myself apart with guilt or work myself into a hospital. So just keep that in mind. Also, I have links down below here with like GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Twitter, Facebook, and Google+. If you could donate, that would be awesome. If you have donated, thank you so much. And if you can't or won't donate, that's cool too. You don't have to. I don't do this for money. I do this to show my appreciation, because YouTube, you saved my life. And I'm still here. So I'm going to keep making videos. So thumbs up on that. Hey, you take care. Have a great day today. This is my last reaction video. Hopefully I've got Outlast coming up, but right now I'm kind of still pissed off at the game Outlast, so I don't know. We'll see. You take care, though. Have a great day, and I will see you on the flip side. And that, my friend, is a very good thing.